In 1191, crusaders led by Richard the Lionheart were advancing toward Jaffa alongside the shore near Arsuf. Saladin forces, however, planning to entrap the Crusader army, tried surrounding them by the sea. Crusaders form a defensive position, having their backs against the sea and the Allied fleet. Saracen archers and skirmishers first started raining arrows on the Crusaders in hope of breaking their formation and causing terror in their ranks. Seeing them hold their ground firmly, Saladin ordered some of his troops to charge from all sides. Having Saracens charge at them in great numbers, knights to attack and assist the infantry. lightning charge of Crusader knights made large units of Saladin forces to retreat.